Ottoville taking the court at the Cougar Den. And Continental's Reed Warnament lays it in for the open two. And Ottoville answers with Ryan Seaver. Drives and scores down the lane. Now here's Joseph Miller following the missed shot and scores on the putback. Ottoville gets the steal. Josh Turbin finish with the reverse and a nice lay-in. William Miller, corner three, corner pocket, and knocks it down. The big green are rolling as Joseph Miller lays it in on the fast break, coast to coast, and no competition there down the lane. Now here's William Miller again, corner three, and he would bury it with no one in his face. Now Continental not giving up as Warnament down low and scores off the glass. Our final score in Van Wert, 57-19. Ottoville taking care of business and then some